Hi everyone, welcome to NewGen Education App. Every creation or modification or deletion requires one level of authorization or verification by another staff or admin. If one level of authorization step is not required, you can avoid that by allowing auto-authorization for teacher or other non-teacher staff users. This can be done from user role screen. Please refer user manual of user role screen for more details. If the record is created or modified by admin, then the record is auto-authorized or auto-verified, so there is no need of authorization or verification by another admin. During authorization, admin can either authorize or reject the created or modified records. They can reject the record in the case of error in creation or modification. Now we are going to see how to authorize the instant notification. Choose menu, Institute, Instant Notification. Click Authorize. The unauthorized instant notification records will be displayed. If there is only one unauth record, the system will automatically take you next step. Otherwise, click on record which needs to be authorized. Then system will show you full details of the record. You can verify the details by clicking the tabs General and Audit. Click the next button in the bottom of the screen. If checker wants to add any remarks about authorization or rejection, they can enter here. This can be viewed under Checker Remarks field, Audit tab of the full record view. Click Auth or Reject. Thank you.